Welcome to episode 6 of our Shannon expedition, Keshcarrigan to Leitrim. We start at Keshcarrigan dock and motor out into Lough Scur. We pass through the rock cutting and then descend locks 9 to 16 to Leitrim. On Lough Scur, the marking system changes from the red and white of Lough Erne to the red and green of the Shannon system. The rock cutting marks the watershed between the Shannon and the Erne systems. From here on, it is downhill to the Shannon. Thank you. Lock 9 is the first in a series of 8 locks, taking us down to Leitrim.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lough 16 is the last one, and has a Waterways Ireland office to buy lock cards and to get advice. That takes us out to Leitrim, a lovely small village with shops, bars and restaurants. That's it for episode 6. Episode 7 will take us to Acres Lake.